whippersnap, law drops, yang yang yo. Lily Wump is touched by ho hum ho. Rumpelstiltskin flicks his nose. Rumpelstiltskin taps his toes. Rumpelstiltskin, no one knows. Foo la lo in a rum a tum too. Gunga fingers and fee law sim sam so. Harony tree bows by fum fo. Rumpelstiltskin, no one knew. Rumpelstiltskin gets his due. Rumpelstiltskin fooled you too. Oh boy, that was very good, sir. Very, very good, sir.
Who goes there?
Sorry, I was just walking by. I didn't mean to interrupt your party.
What party? There's no party. There's no one else here. He's all by himself, PR.
Who is?
We is.
Who is?
PR.
Okay, yes. We do seem to be all alone. Well, wow, that was a delightful song.
He knows it was. He wrote it himself.
Who did?
We did, of course. Is there something wrong with your head?
Something wrong with my head?
That's what he said, didn't he? Who are you?
Oh, well, I can't recall my name. So, yes, there must be something wrong.
I told you so. Something's not right in her head.
Who are you talking to?
That's just between us. So, she don't know her own name, eh?
How did she forget her name?
I really don't know. I'm afraid I can't remember anything before just a day ago. I woke up yesterday in the tower somewhere in this forest. There was a strange man standing over me. He ran off, and I was scared and confused and all alone. I couldn't remember how I got there or even who I was.
So, she had no memory of anyone or anything?
I try to focus and find a memory of something, anything, but it's useless. Everything prior to yesterday afternoon, when I woke up and ran into these woods, is gone, as if it never happened.
That's very, very odd, sir. Don't you think? Yes, an odd little girl she is. Let us look at you. Interesting. Amnesia it is, yes. She must have the amnesia of the brain. But why? Perhaps she bumped her head by accident, sir?
Not that I can recall, no.
But it's very, very odd, sir.
I'm sorry, but why do you keep calling me sir?
She weren't calling me sir. Was he, sir?
Who wasn't?
We wasn't.
Well, I wish you would stop. Whomever you are. The proper form of address is Your Highness.
Oh, Your Highness. How very, very interesting, sir.
Oh, my. I wonder what made me say that. Your Highness just sounds right, doesn't it? How else would anyone address me?
There are several ways to address a person, but what's important is the word she just spoke, the word she recalls from a distant memory. She has been called Your Highness before, she has.
Have I?
She's royalty, a princess, perhaps. She has the grace of a princess. Yes, you do, sir, and insist on being addressed as a princess. Yes, 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 that's very smart, sir. Listen to him, girl. He are very wise.
But these rags are not fit for a princess. If I were a princess, why would I be sleeping in these?
Let us think on it. Tricks, sticks, bricks, bubbles, doubles, troubles. Jingles, jangles, jungles. No, nothing. He does not know why she wears rags.
Who doesn't know?
We doesn't.
Who do you keep talking to? And why do you keep saying, she, when I'm standing right here?
She doesn't need to get angry with us.
Look, Mr. Rumpelstiltskin, if you're playing some kind of game with me, I would just be on my way.
What did she call us?
Rumpelstiltskin.
No!
That's your name, isn't it? Rumpelstiltskin.
No, stop saying it, you evil girl!
I'm not evil, how dare you? I may not have any memory of who I am, but I know I am not evil.
No!
Rumpelstiltskin.
No! My name, my precious, precious name, you've ruined it!
You don't have to be so dramatic. What a weird little man you are.
Get away, go away, he says.